I really, really hate saying Saga in this game. I hate it so much. New category, 80% minus Saiyan Saga.
Okay, let's go. Show me what you go now. Gohan.
/127, not bad. Now I just need to not fuck up on Snake Way. Still fine. I just need to be nice and careful here. Nice and careful.
Whoa! So this is Snake Way? Well, I better get started.
Yeah! halfway there, but there's a long way to go.
Yeah, they're up. Huh?
For the fun catch bubbles minigame. Man, I really want to see something on the development of this game. I can see, you know, what stuff didn't make it in. Man, excuse me, sorry.
Okay, just watch! I'll catch him before you know it! Come on, get going, what? Why? What? No escape! Wait! What? Darn it! Darn it! Darn it! No way! I need to rest! What? Got him! Okay, I managed to catch him!
Again, this is the content that made it into the game. And the content didn't. And do I really want to know? Or am I too scared to know? That's the bigger question.
I'm ready?
Yeah!
All right, we should be getting a nice, good gold split here. Let's see when Vegeta doesn't decide to fuck me up. Good girl.
Ready? Fight!
Yeah! Drop dead! Yeah! Strong fist! Yeah! Take this! Yeah! Go take this! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Take this! 320. Good split.
Ready? Go! You did it! I really went all out! I even surprised myself!
Battleboxing Goku, what are you talking about? No, I think Goku's not okay. I think we might need to get some medical attention for Goku. Like all those hits to the head, really taking a number on him.
Thank you.
Few more fights. Few more fights. Then we'll be in Cell Saga. It shouldn't be too bad. All right, Commander Keen, do you think I can do it? Do you believe in me? I think this run might be the run. I think this could be it. Yeah, me too. I don't want to do this again.
Ready?
Now another fun roaming mission. This one's not as bad though. I mean, still pretty bad. Actually, this is probably the worst roaming mission. What am I saying?
I've got got to get out of here. The put the spaceship. Not good. No way. Why? Not good. Why?
I'm gonna have to back up for his one. That's what I think about a lot of this game. Cell Saga. Time for the best fight in the game. Run away from Gohan. I wonder how much of the development of this game is ironic. Were they being ironic when they designed this part? And the key end in the game, that's gotta be fun. I refuse to believe that they genuinely thought that was a good decision. Now we got help Goku beat up his son. Really, just beat him good.
Ready?
I remember when I was a kid being told that there were hidden Japanese-only episodes detailing Goku and Chi-Chi's life together between Dragon Ball Z, and have them fucking. And then making Gohan. Looking back at it, I wonder if that guy just found like Dragon Ball Z porn on the internet and just assumed it was like official. Or if he was just making shit up purely out of his anus.
Time to collect the Dragon Balls!
Time to collect the Dragon Balls!
Okay, let's get going!
You know, I should have tried doing this game with Jap audio, see if that's faster. Oh well. You know, maybe for the next run. Yeah, I can't even say that without laughing. Damn, I didn't save much time on Cell Saga here. I think it's because most of Cell Saga is just like Outer Scroller-esque stuff. Like the first two fights, there's literally no way to make them faster. Just are what they are.
Ready?
Okay, Goten, I won't hold back. I should have gone easy on it.
You guys, I think Goku might be a bad dad.
Yeah.
Right, I don't remember this fight. I think this fight... Well, this fight's kind of annoying. These Dobros got all this long range shit. Alright, that actually wasn't bad. That was easy. Now here comes a really annoying fight. Let's hope I can actually complete it. I don't have to wait for the time to run out. Using a Senzu Beam for early transformation in this one. I have to keep it just in case. You never know.
Ready?
There we go. Wait, 43 seconds with that one. That's gotta go beat up Super Boo real quick.
Ready?
Probably lost the 43 seconds I gained from the Majin Buu fight on that. Oh well. Hope Kid Buu goes really well again. Can go wrong, it's going wrong right now. It's awful. Well, hopefully all those previous time saves will help out.
Ready?
Wow, somehow I saved time on this split. I have no idea how. And everything could have gone wrong, went wrong. Alright, now for GT Saga. Let's pray that your Shenron doesn't fuck me over. Or Omega Shenron. All right, we got this, No way, in Shenron or Omega Shenron can fuck me over this much.
Ready?
You know, that mechanic kind of reminds me of FADC, and that's not a good thing. Start in Super Saiyan 4.
Watch!
Oh, rabbit pixie. Hooray, hooray, we did it. We did it. Hooray.
Let's end this, Omega Shenron. I'll send you to the next world.